1 week into 2015, yes. And Mario, I know you have a long list of annoyances from 2014. Mm-hmm. So that you want to get off your chest, obviously. So I invited you here to share Mario's most annoying stories of 2014.
Mario's most annoying stories of 2014. Tell them, Mario. Tell them, Mario.
I will. First up, most annoying family of the year.
Besides my family, the most annoying family, the Kardashians.
Oh.
I mean, you know what? I don't watch it, but when I see them on, like, a news show, I just want to scream, what do you do? Where is your talent? What do you do? What do you do?
Well, they do something right. Look at the business empire they've created.
Well, let me tell you something. The mother, what's her name, Chris, she knows how to spin a porn tape to the big time. I'll tell you. Kim wants a star in the Hollywood Walk of Fame for Best Supporting Actress in a Porn Film. Oh, yeah. And then the names, too. Chloe.
That's pretty name.
Oh, Kim and chlamydia and gonorrhea.
No, chlamydia. Chlamydia.
Well, it's all sad to say, too. And then she marries Kanye West. I want to call him Cayenne Pepper. But Kanye West.
Look at how beautiful that couple is.
They're a lovely couple. Yes. And everyone's like, what's the baby going to look like? Yeah, yeah. What's the baby going to... I was like, I'll tell you what it's going to look like. It's going to have a square head and a big ass. But no. Look at the child. Let's see a picture of the child's gorgeous.
She is a beautiful baby.
And they named the baby North.
Yes.
That name went south. Okay.
All right.
And then the stepfather, actually.
Bruce Jenner. Yes.
Okay, what? He used to be the sexiest man on earth. What happened to him?
He's a little thin. He's lost a little.
Thin! How does he breathe through those nostrils? It's like they're pinched. And he used to throw the javelin.
Now
he's throwing us all off. It's horrible. he looks like Skeletor now. It's really bad.
No.
Yeah, he does look Skeletor.
He's such a nice man.
He's a delight. I mean, he is morphing into a lumberjack lesbian. I can't even. And his forehead, you could skate on that thing. It's really
smooth. Stop it. All right, let's move on to the most annoying reality show of the year.
Not the Kardashians. Okay. But the thing that is upsetting is, like, the Housewives of New Jersey with Teresa Giudice and her hairline. She looks like she's wearing a hoodie. I can't. And then there's the Mob Wives. No, she's beautiful. The Mob Wives. And guess what? They're all Italian. It's so embarrassing. It's so embarrassing to me. It's horrible.
It's my people.
Okay, take a look at Big Ange, please. Come on. She looks like the bottom of my plunger. It's horrifying. I was cleaning my toilet and going, thank you, Big Ange. I'm glad I didn't have to call Roto-Rooter. Thanks for your help.
Yeah, look, people would kill for big, luscious lips.
Yes, when they're natural, but those have chameleons implanted in them. And look, let's have a clip of the way she sounds. Listen to her talking. It's just...
First I heard she called me a clown.
Is she calling a clown?
I've been hearing all over Staten Island that Renee's been talking about me, calling me a clown. And you know what? I'm sick of it.
I'm sick of it too. She's calling me a clown. I'm sick of it. I'm Harvey Fierstein. Come see my new show, Kinky Boots, where a drag queen can show you how to be a man.
She's got that husky, sexy voice.
Yes, because I only smoke 5 packs a day, and the cigarettes fit perfectly with my big, fat ass lips.
Stop it. Finally, the most annoying news story of the year. Ebola is terrible.
First of all, but the craziest Ebola story took place right here in your studio. Do you know what this lunatic Meredith did? She had Dr. Richard Besser on, who's an Ebola expert.
He's very smart.
He just gotten back from the hot spot in Africa.
He was recording.
Yes, he was. And in the middle of the interview, he coughs into his hand, and what do? You don't call 911. You don't run for the exit. Look at what you did. Let's take a look at what you did.
No mess this year because of the early symptoms of Ebola.
Be vigilant for sure. Dr. Besser, I'm going to shake your hand. What
Thank
the heck?
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You shook his hand! Could we see this in slow motion? Look, her hand, it's going towards the virus. Get a mask and Lysol. What is wrong with you?
I didn't realize.
You didn't realize?
And I also wanted to be, I wanted to show that you don't be afraid.
Yeah, brave, because you're so brave, Meredith. Were you feeling your glands and taking your temperature?
Well, I did get nervous
later. Like a hypochondriac? I would have committed myself. I would have been
he said he wasn't.
Yeah, well, he didn't have it, but that doctor in New York had it.
Yes, but he's better, thank God.
And he was all over the place. He went to the Ebola bowling alley and went to the hottest restaurant in New York. He had a better week than me. He really did.